The hell? No. No. Why is this here? I'm in a mess of my own design. Thank you. Thank you for noticing. Huh? Start making sense. No, start making sense. No, that was just a couple of weeks ago. Okay, a couple of months. It's been that long? Well, I do remember. Yeah, right after. They were going to put me on 5 nights instead of four, which would have destroyed my social life. No, it was about 8 months of constant stress. Underlying stress, the job was still wonderful and they hadn't changed anything. Yeah, they hadn't changed anything. Things were good, things were cool. And I was really good at what I did, and no one complained, no one cared. November 3rd, it was gone. November 3rd, I lost my job. Restructuring, cost cutting. Oh, it wasn't anything you did. They promised me it wasn't anything I did. It wasn't anything I did, right? Oh, yeah. The hailstorm was as loud as a freight train in this small house. I was barely over the shock of 2 weeks of unemployment. But I had just gotten the oil leak fixed. In the Levin, destroyed. Yeah, it looked like a golf ball. It drove perfectly fine. It passed inspection perfectly fine. But it was. All its collector value was gone, unless I chalked up $8,000 to get it repaired by a professional and probably wouldn't even look right afterwards. The van did okay. Parents had to get a new car. I didn't have the right kind of insurance on the 11, so I sat on it for the winter. I didn't do anything with it. I couldn't decide. Spend all my savings on a car? That's not survival mode. I was in survival mode. I could have at least looked for a job in Japan. I could have moved. It was the perfect opportunity. I had savings. I paid off my student loans. Well, it was fine. 2 weeks later, I went and with Austin at his bar opening in Ohio. Yeah, it was fun. It was a great night. I barely remember it, but not for those reasons. Yeah, I got really sick. I dropped my guard for a single moment. Yeah, that was my first run-in with the vid. Wasn't fun, but I did okay. I got over it. Got on proper unemployment as was deserved. I can handle that. That's fine. And still looking for a job in Japan, so it's smooth, it's handled, it's done. Call it done. I'm taking care of myself. I'm running. Well, after COVID, I stopped. After COVID, I stopped everything. I switched up electric toothbrush. Yeah. That's it. I came out of COVID with a very bad gum line. Yeah. Yeah, I remember now, the day before Christmas Eve, I called my dentist in a panic. Please help me. We talked about gum recession, but this is a whole nother level. I need to see a specialist immediately. Can you believe that gum recession and grafting surgery takes 6 weeks to recover from? And they had to do it twice. Yeah. Oh, so February they checked me out. And I was getting surgery the day before my birthday. Yeah. And I had just gotten a job offer from another company. And that was going to work out. It was going to be good. It was going to be awesome. What happened with that? Why? Oh. They lowballed me. Right. I was going to make $15,000 less than my old position. Respectable, but I was also going under the knife. I don't know how well I'm going to be able to focus and talk on the phone and learn a product and an entire new skill set with that going. And I didn't. I turned it down. They couldn't counter offer, and I turned it down. And then went under the knife, which went really well. It was more of an inconvenience, 2 months of inconvenience. And between surgeries, I went to Japan. I got to go to Japan with the boys, yeah. So, what could be so bad? I came home and I went back under the knife, and that was my second gum grafting, and I recovered. It was fine. But something weird about that second one happened. June 12th. June 12th, they brought me back. While I was in Japan, it's a 13-hour time difference from home, so I woke up to a voicemail, a number I didn't recognize, and 9 in the morning, okay, that's weird. I listened to it. It was my old boss. He wanted to talk and see how I was doing. So that night, I went out with Flibble at Ueno at the Warrior Celt. It was a fun night. I got back to the house we were staying in at 2 in the morning. I remember I was eating a rice ball and called my boss back. I was drunk. What could I do? Get fired? They offered me back. And June 12th, I came back. I wanted the night shift, but they wouldn't give me the night shift. This is my doing. Yeah, you're right. But that's gainful employment. I just need a reliable car. Oh, yeah, reliable car. That'll be awesome. Hell yeah. Summer of car shows, getting to show off the van. What could go wrong with that? No, not at an outdoor event. Not. Yeah, I let my guard down again, didn't I? Oh, that sickness does get old. Still quivering from it. I never got back on my feet after the winter. All the dental stuff kept me pretty distracted. Kept my spirits low. Tried to rearrange my whole space and clean and organize, and that didn't work either. Why am I down here? I gotta get on the move. I have to turn this around. I've gotta right this ship. How do I correct course when I've done nothing but writhe in my own pathetic spirit? During the gum surgeries, I even gave up the plan to move to Japan. I can still afford to visit, and I will right now. It's time to get back. A lot of tech here. Oh God, that's a lot of tech. I guess I'm back. Good luck to me.